Genian Cuckoo. Welcome to our Adobe Animate Beginner series, where you will embark on a journey from absolute beginner to a confident creator. Follow along and practice daily. This will help you bring your stories to life with basic animation. If you ever dreamed of making your drawings move, this is the place for you. In this learning series, we will try to accomplish viable learning goals through bite-sized learning, literally one thing at a time. We will start at the very beginning, that means setting up your software, introducing you to its interface, and taking you through its essential tools and features. And all this using a practical working project. It is common for anyone to get intimidated in the beginning. This happens with everyone, you, me, and probably most of the animators. However, the key to overcome this fear is by trying and playing around with the tool. And don't worry if you have never animated before. We will guide you through simple bite-sized lessons. Each video will introduce a new concept with clear examples and direct application. This series is designed as a step-by-step adventure. We will begin with the basics, like drawing your first character, and work your way up to creating a complete animated scene. You will learn about the timeline, layers, drawing tool, and even how to add sound to your animation. But that's not all. We will also work on a project and mini assignments that you can share with your friends, family, or even on your very own YouTube channel. We highly encourage you to share the links to your project in the comment section or on our group page. The objective is to ensure that you have a portfolio that you can share with your future employees or clients. Got questions as we go? No problem. Drop your queries in the comments and we will help you answer them as much as possible. Plus, we will be sharing tips and tricks to help you solve common animation puzzles. Each lesson is short, sweet, and to the point. You can watch them at your own pace, practice with the provided resources, and rewatch as needed. By the end of this series, you will have a solid foundation in Adobe Animate and would be ready to tackle more advanced techniques in future series. So seems like we are ready now. Grab your mouse, stylus, or trackpad, and let's dive into the world of animation together. And finally, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you won't miss a step. See you in the first lesson where we will be setting up your stage in Adobe Animate. Your support will help us spread knowledge. Please subscribe to our channel if you love what we do.